episode. This is actually my first career mode ever, and I this youth edition or a youth school legends as it's called. So here we are with Appleton Stanley, and we're with the legend himself, Siaka the Bug.
If they keep together and produce what they can on top of the game, I mean, it's asking a lot, but both managers are hoping for it. Certainly fans are, they always do, and they could just sneak into a promotion slot at the end of the campaign.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Harrison.
Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look negative.
Get it.
Yeah, but you look at the players,
and himself still can't get the ball. William Wright. Wilbur Wright. Will Wright. Whatever. Achilles, no. Oh, out of there by, I don't know what his name is. Ooh, Soria. I don't think Soria is supposed to be in, but.
He's the one we're focusing on. I think with good reason. He's not been in bad form either. Four in his last three.
Why didn't they say to Boggan? Boggan got two.
Oh, chance. He has hit the frame of the goal.
Well, unlucky there. He's got the
that was very unlucky for him. Scoring. He's very good at scoring. Alabdella is literally his regen. If Alabdella could get what he could get, then that would be just amazing. Just Debago is actually a 68, unlike Alabdella. Alright, so I'm gonna kill us. Forward, Debago!
He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh, Richardson pushed out of the way. Can you get it? Nope. Will Wright.
It's good work between these two.
Exactly, the star can't get it, but of course he gets the throw-in. Max Morgan. Oh my gosh, Richardson, why are you running that way? I'm not even pushing the button. Alright, here goes Soria. Soaring through the sky. Debago, down to Kanade.
Here's a chance to attack. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Oh.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner.
Debago at the corner. Come on, Debago. Oh, I almost had the assist there. Don't worry, we're better in the second half with every team we play.
Some potential in this move. And he's got to get it away now.
Oh my gosh, how's that not a foul?
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Many thanks, Jeff. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. And this is going to be a throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
We didn't have any teammates out in the open, so thank you very much. I mean, Will Wright can't do everything.
Definitely a throw in there.
What? I didn't go that way. Right, are you stupid? Are they stupid? I'm going to give it to Kasten now. He's not a defender, but I put him in a defensive position because I don't have any more midfield positions. Oh my gosh, he's back! It's Siaka the Bug! Number 7. Look at this guy! Hopefully we're going to be able to actually show you our favorite guy ever doing saves and goal, Gallinopoulos from Indianapolis. I don't really know where he's from, but I mean, that would make a bit of sense, and it rhymes, so I'm going with that. I don't think he's from the USA, though. I don't think I've scouted there. Ooh!
He's caught offside.
Oh, he's offside again.
What he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Well, Kanade has never really done anything wrong. I know I don't give him slack. You guys, if you've seen the first season, second season. my cinema season every time. I'm going to say that. In my first season, I was, like, first season I played, I was so hard on him. Literally, I never gave him my son because all of you would ever do is fail. There was never anything really noticeable. But Siaka Dabago, ooh, he's up to a 60 now.
Well, this is the second half now, it's worth even and it's more. Underway. He's cut that out well, well read.
Canate, oh my.
Made the challenge well. Adams.
I'm really expecting promotion this year. We should have had promotion the year before. Dabago got so many goals, but I'm guessing we did get, I think we got to the semifinals, and almost got promotion.
Taking on the defenders.
And there he goes, man. Snap to the bottom of the line. Look at him. He thinks he's so amazing. He's flying around, kicks the post, goes and shows the crowd who he is. It's the Siaka Dabago. Actually has. I don't have a picture, I mean not a picture, a video of it. I don't have one, so Miller. I wasn't able to take the video at that point.
Into the attacking third.
But he did get one. Well, we knock him down. Nothing. Cold against our team. Go right! Oh my gosh.
Going for goal! The ball's loose. Made the
save, but he what in the world is Richardson doing down there?
Guided on by his head, and they've got. Here's the shot from distance.
Wright can't score. I've already said this so many times. He's a very disappointing start with the story. His height is going to be like an 82.
Time is ticking away.
Oh,
it's time for a change, and
here it comes. I don't know what's
going on. I've been
watching cutscene games for so long. I don't really know what the guy is going to spell like. I know who's. Come on, Gallo! Gallinopoulos should have had that. What, Vistanda Gallinopoulos? Some new name.
Well, I can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Striding forward, purposefully. Shot's on! Hits the crossbar! Well, nowhere near. He was a long way
out. I thought I had.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
He's up to two coming on. So he's repaired the damage now.
They got Joyce. Joyce was actually in this team. Oh, so that's where I put him. Well, maybe that's where he went before. I don't know. You're right. Oh, it's Canate! For the first time in a while. Freaking incredible ball. He's so freaking buff. He's so freaking small and weak. Look at that guy. He's right there with the ball. Dabago is always scored too. Compared to Dabago, he's a little weird. Will Wright can't score, but Will Wright can do a lot more than score. He can do a lot of good crosses in the box just later in the season. Beginning of the season, Will Wright doesn't do that. The beginning of the season,
we say so often we get the benefit of these replays.
Okay.
And the assistant, of course, has one chance to see
again.
It. Did he get it right, Alan? Oh, just about. I mean, that is a
I'm
great
saying he's good
the official
at
over
moment,
there.
But I'm going to say
wasn't
he sucks
in
next
inches, really.
If he lets this in, he sucks. He did not let that in. How did he do that? That is just my one of his doubt. He's a 73 freaking goalkeeper.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
How did DeBargo do that? That's my wonder now. Ewan Harrison. Ewan. No. Ewan. Harrison. No. Well, Harrison almost got a goal. Now it'd be 2 in 2 matches. It'd be 2 for 2, but don't think that's happening. Kanate is actually lucky. DeBargo has gotten, like, I don't know how many teams of the week and month and all of that. He got a lot. I know that. I know he got, like, so many. Team of the week, I think is what it is. No, not week. Team of the week.
Joyce.
For EFL League 2.
It's good movement forward here. Guided through. Real chance.
Will Wright. It's such a failure.
Well, it's
just such a freaking failure.
Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Well, DeBargo can't do that. I hope he runs away with man of the match, because seriously, he should have been. If he's not, then that's just going to be brutal. Come on, DeBargo, be man of the match. Be man of the match.
Final whistle. Put down a marker, I think the expression is, with the first game, and that's what they've done here. With a good win.
Yeah, I think any other team watching this will...
he just looks like a queenie.
They could be quite a force this season, this lot.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the
Shot
star man
goals.
Today.
Yeah, he was the
so
star.
So often we think of his creative abilities.
He's the captain.
A couple of goals here, and won the match for his team.
He was walking with the other team. Right.
Not really bad form either.
Was he the man of the match?